I'm Roy Labrador, Executive Vice President of Partnership Sales here at Freecast, and coming to you this week in our first of many virtual blogs in a series that we want to put together as an executive team here at Freecast to share with you weekly about what it is that's happening in the streaming industry. The content that's available out there, the decisions that you've made or will make in the future about how to deliver that content, bandwidth requirements for that content, and anything else that could impact in a positive way your consumer's experience. My focus at Freecast is to work with the ISPs, some of the rural broadband providers, and MDUs, along with the hospitality folks, to come up with a solution that makes sense for them and for their audience. And some really great conversations happening and continue to happen. And we hope to provide a revenue stream in the content space that has kind of disappeared over the years, and why a lot of you have exited from being a provider of content. The streaming wars have continued, the likes of which we've never seen, especially in the last year, year and a half, because of the impacts of COVID. You can count how many new streaming platforms have been released, and we hope to make it easy for you at Freecast with our Select TV service. Visit us certainly at selecttv.com. You can check out a free trial, and you'd probably be very surprised at the aggregation capabilities of what it is our team has created to be able to view content when you want, how you want, and as how much of it is you want. So it's been a big plus for us in seeing the subscribers coming on board and being able to avoid that app diving world. This week's topic I wanted to get into just real briefly is about cord cutting. And about 50% plus have not yet cut the cord from their cable or their satellite provider. And I think that's because they feel like they have to get the bandwidth from somebody anyway, and a lot of you are limited to only one choice of a bandwidth provider, which is also your cable provider. However, just boost that bandwidth as much as you can, because everybody has the need for speed, and jump on board with the rest of us that have already cut the cord now over the past few years. Cutting the cord gives you great benefit. The number one benefit certainly is to see as much of the content that you'd like to see when you want to see it. And the library of content continues to grow literally on a daily basis. The money savings, that's a big factor for most of you that realize a huge money saver, even if you subscribe to a few different platforms and you roll it all under Select TV. You can have the ability to control and watch all of those streaming subscriptions with our service platform. The ability to watch what you want, wherever you want, is something that you can't do today with your cable provided services at home. And another big benefit that you realize by making the cord cutting decision is the ability to have a cloud-based DVR service that allows you to record your programming on your subscription service and or on us with our linear channel set. And it gives you that great flexibility to change as you need, whatever dictates those changes in a content, and maybe a particular new show that's out, a new series, maybe it's a new movie that's coming out to a particular platform. You have that great flexibility to make those changes on an individual basis as needed. So, you know, there's not a lot that goes into cord cutting. It's quite simple practice. Just make it your best effort, and look forward to seeing you join us on the Select TV platform real soon.